bachelor's degree and decided she wanted to get her theological degree, and all the men who were on the faculty said, "It ain't a good idea, hon." And Antoinette Brown pursued, and she was graduated with a degree in theology from Oberlin College, I believe, in 1853. In 1854, she was ordained in a congregational church as the first woman in this nation that we know of who was ordained, and we follow in that tradition here today. Thanks be to God.
Amen.